I'm making a video to demonstrate and highlight this unbelievably gorgeous and very large Reuge interchangeable cylinder music box. From a scale perspective, this is a standard size 50 note Reuge music box, and you can see the enormous difference. So this plays 15 songs on a 72 note comb. Four of the cylinders are stored in the drawer below, and then one cylinder rests atop the mechanism. I want to close the inner glass lid, close the top part of the case. The case is gorgeous. This is called the Preciosa model, and this comes with all the original papers. This was sold in December 2001. So let's hear it play. Bear with me. I'm going to slide the music box forward. And we're going to listen to cylinder number 5, which plays 3 songs by Tchaikovsky. Zoom in here. I'm not a professional photographer. There we go. Plays beautifully. And the cylinder shifted back to the left. Oh, excuse me, I hit the camera. And the song indicator went back to song number 1, as it should. It's a little cloudy, my photo-taking abilities. Now I'm going to demonstrate how you change the cylinders. So I'm going to move the tripod back. I really appreciate your patience here. So to change the cylinders, it's very easy. Maybe I can zoom in. Let's see if I can zoom in and it'll be clear. Okay, I think this will work. So there are two arms on either side of where the cylinder rests. You simply lift up both of those arms, and then you grab the cylinder on both ends, and then you lift it out. As such, the cylinder only goes in and out one way. I'm going to put another cylinder in. Fits in as such. You lower the two arms. I'm going to close the drawer. I'm just going to give it one wind. And let's listen to cylinder number 2. Thank you. And you can see the song indicator is on number one. Shift to number two. Press the button so the music will stop at the end of the song. Let's see if I can zoom in and make it clear. Turned off. Let's listen to one more cylinder play. Slide this back. Again, we'll zoom in so you can see how the cylinders are changed. Lift up the two arms. Carefully remove the cylinder. Put the cylinder back in its home. Place the new cylinder, lower the two arms, and then you pull this button up to play. There we go. What I also like is the base plate on this has beautiful engine turning work. It's also all gold gilt and pearlized. They only made 99 of these. This is number 11 of 99. Push the button down. And there are two more cylinders, but the video is already a little north of 9 minutes long, so I don't think we're going to play the other two. In summary, an absolutely beautiful and impressive Reuge music box that is sure to make everyone smile. And the tonal quality is amazing. Also on this model, Reuge put about 15% more pins on the cylinders. So the musical arrangement is more complex. The tonal quality, the way the music sounds, everything, it's just amazing. Take care.